again. I started to feel a little strange, a little scrambled. But it's okay. In these times, it feels very special to be able to be open and vulnerable with you. As we are about to start another day, government approved, our eyes embrace you to the camera. Government approved. We have washed our hands according to protocol. We have worked from home according to protocol. We have yearned for an escape. A digitally supported, fuck-up government approved. The irresponsible decision of placing the room divider diagonally across the room. We just can't wait to see the rules become marble and pink. In these restricted times, it's always the same. The same old nothing. Because time has slowed and nothing moves. And nobody wants that. You don't want that. Matter of fact, is that you're bored of looking at the same old wrinkled face of your computer, and your fingers keep vomiting email after email in the brain fog of days after days. Let's do something radical. Let's do something crazy in the freedom of the digital space. You have been so careful. You have been so cautious. Time to go bold. Time to go over the top. We want to hug you with unthinkable ideas. We want to envelop you in mad projects. We want to share an online space to spill the craziness together. Close.